Now, allow me to introduce the hottest act in the country right now. Singer-songwriter Mika has been at number one in the charts for 3 weeks and he's still only 23. Welcome to the show, Mika.
Thank you.
So, look, this week, right, let me get this right. You are number one in the charts. You've just returned from New York where you were received rapturously. You've got a sold-out UK tour coming up and 32,000 friends on MySpace. So how does it feel to be you tonight?
Pretty good.
Yeah?
Yeah, feels great.
One person that you've been drawing a lot of comparisons with is the late, great Freddie Mercury. Lots of people say that vocally. You know, you have a strong resemblance to him. That's, I think, a compliment.
I think it's a huge compliment, but it's also terrifying. I think it's a compliment and really scary.
Why so? Because you think people might expect you to don Lycra and start.
No, it's not that. Because he was a technical genius and also a monster songwriter, mm-hmm. and had this incredible grasp of melody. I never would ever compare myself to Freddie Mercury.
You have got this 5-octave vocal range. Is it true what they say? Big octave, massive opera collection. Or is that just a rumour?
I don't have 5, because that would mean I had an octave of range that went 1, 2, 3. That would mean I would be able to sing. No, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. That would be huge.
Okay.
No, I can't sing that much.
There's a rumour that Simon Cowell told you your songs were too weird when he rejected you in his A&R capacity. Is that true?
I met him when I was really young. I was about 16. I was very proud of a demo that I had just recorded. And I played him my stuff, and of course he fast-forwarded through the songs. And in the end he was just like, you know, your songs aren't very good, but your voice is kind of distinctive and that could hold you in good stead. I knew immediately that he wasn't the person to work with me.
Mm. You're not going to be entering X Factor next series, then.
No, they would just throw me right out.
They would go mad, wouldn't they?
I would be one of the freaks in the short, like, 10-second spot.
Yeah, they would. Don't give up your day job.
Yeah, look at this guy with a song called Grace Kelly. Isn't it funny?
Sharon would go, I love that that's about Grace Kelly. So glamorous.
So Grace Kelly is, it sounds like it's, you know, a straightforward 3-minute pop song, but it's got a bit of a dark undercurrent lyrically. Tell us what it's about.
It sounds like the happiest song ever, but I wrote it when I was completely furious. I went home from an hour-long meeting where they told me that I had to basically knuckle down and write songs like everyone else, at least for my first album. By the time I get to my second album, I could do whatever I want, and I knew that was completely false. So I went home and I wrote Grace Kelly as a little Stick You song to them, and I typed out the lyrics and I sent it to them. I think by the time they got to the bit that said, should I bend over, should I look older just to be put on your shelf, they kind of figured out.
Yeah, their loss. Well, look, thank you very much, Mika. We look forward to hearing from you in just a moment.
Thank you.
Do I attract you? Do I repulse you with my queasy smile? Am I too dirty? Am I too flirty? Do I like what you like? I could be wholesome, I could be loathsome, guess I'm a little bit shy. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me without making me try? I try to be like Grace Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an identity, gotta be mean, gotta be everything. Oh, why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? I'll walk out the door. How can I help it? How can I help it? How can I help what you think? Channel my baby and on my baby, putting my life on the brink. Why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Like yourself. Should I bend over? Should I look colder to be put on your shelf? I try to be like Grace Kelly, but all the looks were too sad. So I tried a little Freddy. I've got an answer to my. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky, I could be happy, I could be purple, I could be anything you like. Gotta be green, gotta be mean, gotta be everything. Oh, why don't you like me? Why don't you like me? Walk out the door. Say what you want. to satisfy yourself. Hey! But you only want what everybody else says you should want. You want. I could be brown, I could be blue, I could be violet sky. Why don't you like me? Walk out the door.